Hey, Fillmore, what's cooking?
A new batch of special brew, my friend.
Whoa, Fillmore, what's in that?
Good stuff, huh? I call it my super octane boost juice.
You think it'll help me go faster?
Only one way to find out, man.
One for the ladies.
I am so awesome! Oh, Lightning didn't see that! This is so cool! This is so cool!
Now you're making me mad.
You see, I just want to make you think you're winning.
Cha-cha-cha-chow! One for the faint.
Here comes the magic bus.
One for the ladies. One for the ladies.
Hee 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 hee!
So, right to go left, right?
Yeah.
Whoa, deep. Well, I think you'll get more out of this than me. So here, fill up on this batch and I'll just keep brewing it for you, free of charge.
Really? Thanks.
Dreadfully garish, aren't they?
Positively gilded. Too true.
They are loving my gold.
Now, why gold, my dear boy?
This is all about winning. You cannot take first place if you do not look the part.
Oh, and how do you know you can best us in the next competition?
Easy. I see you have silver on your rims.
He's got a point there. One for the fans.
Cheerio!
One for the fans.
now!
You were scheduled to be here at 0100, soldier.
Sarge, I'm not really a soldier.
You are now, Private. 10.
Yes, sir.
I can't hear you, McQueen.
Yes, sir.
Better. Now, Doc said you are sorely in need of some formal off-road training. And by the looks of you, I'd say he's right. You're in my army now, son. So get down on your wheels and kiss the asphalt goodbye. Let's move it! Go, 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 go!
This is too hard!
Come on, you gas-guzzling sissies! I know you all got V8s!
I didn't get my latte!
Have you ever even been off-road? I want you to wade into that mud! Eat that dirt! Now, your first task is to make it around this course. Double time! And clear all obstacles. Do not falter. Failure is not an option.
No faltering. Check. Bad.
fans!
Hey! No problem! It was an honor to beat you!
Not bad. But now the course is different. It will require different skills. You will need to be agile, fit, athletic, and adaptable.
You've been reading my press, haven't you, Sarge? Although you left out sleek, charming, and dashing. Okay, I'm going.
For the ladies.
One for the fans.
What can I say? Winning's my destiny!
All right. One last test, and it'll require all of your muscle, all of your cunning. I want horsepower. I want focus. I want ingenuity, agility, and endurance!
I want some coolant.
Move it! You look overheated, Private McQueen.
Yes.
Exhausted.
Yes.
You'd like nothing better than a hot car wash, a cool ration of fuel, and a nice shady garage.
Oh, yes, please.
Well, too bad. We're gonna go for a little drive.
and then...
Ka-chow!
One for the ladies.
Hey, look at that. Ka-chow! I'm bad! Ciao!
One for the fans.
Hello!
Oh, I'm faster than fans.
You need new tires, yes?
No, but I think someone might.
Who? I will sell to them some beautiful white walls.
Well, I've seen a lot of hubcaps and tires lying by the side of the road outside of town.
Tires? On the ground?
Do you want me to have Mater pick them up for you?
No. Luigi will do it himself. My poor tires, abandoned, alone, dirty. Luigi will go save them.
You home now.
Look at what I find. You see, now that's a good work, Luigi. What I call a hubcap. Okay, back to the store. Oh, I like to win.
Hey!
Look at what I find. Oh, she's a beauty. I got you. Oh, what craftsmanship, I'm a good craft. Okay, back to the store. Oh, I like to win.
Oh.
you. That's what I call a hubcap.
I'm gonna take you home now.
Now that's what I call a hubba hubba hubcap. Oh, she's a beauty.
Take you home now. Okay, back to the store. I must scream to the world my excitement from some place very high! Not so good. Now that's what I call a hubba hubba hubcap.
You see, now that's a good work, Luigi.
No!
Now that's what I call a hubba hubba hubcap. I will find a nice home for you, I promise.
That's what I call a hubcap. Clean you up so good. Oh, what craftsmanship, I'm gonna craft.
I'm gonna clean you up so good. Okay, back to the store. Oh, I like to win! Oh, she's a beautiful. What craftsmanship, I'm a good craft. That's what I call a hubcap. Oh, she's a beauty. Look what I find. Now that's what I call a hubba 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 cat. Divertente! I will find a nice home for you, I promise. Oh, what craftsmanship, I'm gonna cry. Okay, back to the store. This is the most glorious day of my life! Craftsmanship, I'm gonna cry. Oh no! Craftsmanship, I'm a good craft. Oh, she's a beautiful. I'm gonna clean you up so good. Thank you.
Well, that's what I call a hubba hubba hubba. Got you. Look at what I find. I got you. Oh, she's a beast. Okay, back to the store. Ho, I like to win. Oh, what craftsmanship. I got you. She's a beautiful. Now that's what I call a hubba 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 cat. Now that's what I call a hubba 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 cat.
craftsmanship, I'm gonna cry. That's what I call a hubba hubba. Ah! To the store. Oh, I like to win. She's a bee.
Oh! Now why you gone done something like that?
Now that's what I call a hubba 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 cat. Bellissimo. What I call a hubcap. Hey, I'm telling my mama. She's a beauty. That's what I call a hubcap. Oh, I will find a nice home for you, I promise. She's a beautiful.
I will find a nice home for you, I promise. Okay, back to the store. I must scream to the world my excitement from someplace very high!
Alright, Mac, we've got a race to get to.
Piston Cup, here we come!
Check out Lightning McQueen! He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore!
Didn't I pass you already?
Hey, objects in the mirror may be closer than they appear.
Number 52 has fallen back. Looks like he's exhausted. And a change up in positions for number 95. Will you look at him moving aside for him? You'd almost think they're saying please and thank you.
Just keep doing your best. That's all you can ask of yourself.
McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track. Check out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore. Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
Pit stop, boss.
Today's race sponsors, Rusty's. Everyone attending today will receive a trial sample of Rusty's medicated bumper ointment. That's Rusty's.
Just keep doing your best. That's all you can ask of yourself. Objects in the mirror may be closer than they appear.
There's another one! McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts! And there goes Lightning McQueen slipping through the pack. Stop Lightning! number 95, Lightning McQueen. Woo! Number 121 is flying today.